about Roman hubris. We know that the ancient Romans used letters to write numbers. Even today, the building dates on monuments and public buildings is marked on Roman numerals. And we also use Roman numerals in clocks and watches. Here are the letters used to write the numbers. The symbol I is equal to 1. V is equal to 5. X is equal to 10. L is equal to 50. C is equal to 100. D is equal to 500. M is equal to 1000. We need to remember 3 rules while writing Roman numerals. 1. Rule of repetition. 2. Rule of addition. 3. Rule of subtraction. Let us learn rule one by one. Rule 1. Rule of repetition. 1. When a symbol is repeated twice or thrice, its value is multiplied by 2 or 3 respectively. For example, M is equal to 1000. MM is equal to 1000 multiplied by 2 is equal to 2000. MMM is equal to 1000 multiplied by 3 is equal to 3000. 2. Symbol I, X, C, and M can be repeated 3 times at maximum. For example, we can write 1 as I, 2 as II, and 3 as III in Roman system. But we can't write 4 as III. 3. The symbols V, L, and D are never repeated, that is, symbols for 5, 50, and 500 can't be repeated. This means that we do not write the number 10 by repeating 5 but as X. Now let us look at the second rule. Rule 2. Rule of addition. If a symbol of smaller value is written to the right of a symbol of higher value, we add the smaller value to the greater value. Let's consider XI. X has a value of 10. I has a value of 1. So, the Hindu Arabic number for this Roman number is 11. Finally, we have the third rule, rule 3. Rule of subtraction. 1. If a symbol of smaller value is to the left of a symbol of higher value, we subtract the smaller value from higher value. For example, let us take the number XC. X has a value of 10 and C has a value of 100. So XC will be 100 minus 10 is equals to 90. Symbols V, L, and D cannot be subtracted by any number. For example, 95 cannot be written as 100 minus 5 is equal to BC. 95 should be written as 90 plus 5 is equal to XCV. 3. minus 1 is equal to 4. I x is equal to 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. XL is equal to 50 minus 10 is equal to 40. XC is equal to 100 minus 10 is equal to 90. CD is equal to 500 minus 100 is equal to 400. CM is equal to 1000 minus 100 is equal to 900. Now, if larger Roman numerals are given, how do we read and write them? Look at example 1. What is MCM XXXI equal to? Keeping in mind rules explained earlier, we first write this number into thousands, hundreds, tens and ones as M plus CM plus XXX plus I in order to solve it further. Now, let us write down the values of respective numerals. The value of M is equal to 1000. CM is 1000 minus 100 which is equal to 900. XXX is 10 plus 10 plus 10 which is equal to 30. And lastly, the value of I is equal to 1. On adding 1000 plus 900 plus 30 plus 1, we get the answer as 1931. Sorry. Let us look at another example. Write 3817 in Roman numeral. We first write the number 3817 in expanded notation as 3000 plus 800 plus 10 plus 7. Now write the Roman value of each, that is 3000 as MMM, 800 as DCCC, 10 as X and 7 as VII, which is equal to MMM DCCC XVII. Hope you all understood the Roman numeral.